हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू चक्दे विद नॉलेज। चक्दे विद नॉलेज आपका एक बार फिर से हार्दिक स्वागत करता है। नाउ यू आर वेल अवेयर विद द टूडेज टॉपिक। टूडेज टॉपिक इज लेटर पोजीशन। सो ऑल द कोचिंग सेंटर सोल्व द लेटर पोजीशन प्रॉब्लम बाय द इजोटी रूल। इजोटी मीन्स ई इज द फिफ्थ लेटर, जे इज द टेंथ लेटर, ओ इज द फिफ्टींथ लेटर, टी इज 20th लेटर एंड वाई इज 25th लेटर। फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी हियर A to E comes in the 1 to 5, then F to J 6 to 10th, K to O 11 to 15th, P to T 16 to 20th, U to Y 21st to 25th, and Z is the 26th, or you can say the last letter. You are not required to mention these things, arrows, these are only for the understanding. You are also not required to understand the 1 to 10, 6 to 10 and so on. What you have to learn only the EJOTY. E 5, J 10th, O 15th, P 20th and Y is the 25th letter. Now question will come like this. Examiner can ask like this. Which is 18th letter? Here friends, you are well aware here that O is the 15th letter. Then if it will come automatically in your mind that O is the 15th letter, then P, Q, R 16th, 17th, 18th. So automatically R is the 18th letter. If you will understand this O is 15, you are not required to count from the left or right or whatever. You are not required to use these arrows. Just keep in mind O is the 15th. So 16th, 17th, 18th. See here, it will automatically appear in your mind that O is the 15th letter. So 16, 17, 18 will be PQR respectively and your answer is R. Okay. Let's next question. Same type of question. Which is 14th letter? Okay. So you are again aware that O is the 15th letter. So then 14th letter will be N because N comes before O. This is the first method. Or see here. You can solve in another way also. You are well aware that J is the 10th letter. So 11th, 12th, 13th and 14th. You are not required to write anything. Just keep in your mind because J is the 10th letter. So K, L, M, N will be the respectively 11th, 12th, 13th and 14th letter. So your answer is N. Now, examiner may ask to you what is the position of a particular letter. Here, I will explain by the example of U. So, examiner is asking like position of U in the English alphabets. So, friends, you are well aware here that position of T is 20th and U comes after T. So, if position of T is 20th, then position of U will be 21st. We did not use any pen, just we are remembering EJOTY. E 5, J 10, O 15, T 20, Y 25. And these all are in the multiple of 5. Because they are only 26 letters, so only 5 letters are sufficient to understand this method. E J O T Y, EJOTY. Okay friends, now position of M. Now again, you can just check here, you are well aware that J's position is 10th, so 11, 12, 13, but it should come in your mind only, not by the pen. Okay, friends, we will come again with the same type of series, but in a different way. See here, this is not a English alphabet, so we will explain this method also to you. Today itself in our next video. Okay friends, next video will be for this type of series and we will upload that today in the evening. Okay friends, bye. We once again request you to share our channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe also. Chak De With Knowledge. Bye bye.